Hey universe, what's up guys? What's up guys? So it is right now currently, how I say the dates, you know what day it is. I'm not even gonna say it. Yeah, I am. It's Wednesday, May 30th right now. I'm excited because tomorrow's the last day of May, and then we're in June. And I get off school. My last day of school is a week from tomorrow, so I get off not tomorrow Thursday, but the next Thursday, which is nice. And my battery's already low on my iPod. That's awesome. But what's up? What happened today? Nothing in particular. I hate when there's nothing really interesting goes on during my day, and then for these vlogs, I'm just trying to improvise, figure something to talk about. But by the way, quick thing about main channel videos real quick for the Shelby Studios. I'm not gonna be posting any vlogs during the weekday this week, so it's like giving myself a half week off. Yeah, I'm still posting a video on Saturday, so that's what's going on. I'm excited for school to be out. I'm actually like really, really, really excited. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. I'm talking to you, Patrick. Patrick, the one who's, we've been waiting for you, Patrick. Welcome to the show. I'm excited for school to be here. Yeah. Something actually weird though that kind of happened today. We started this thing at gym called the PE Olympics. I know, sounds stupid, but it's really stupid. It's not just stupid, it's really stupid. It's the dumbest thing ever. Let me explain what it is. Basically, for the last week of school, we get in groups. Well, we don't get in groups. We're put into groups with, generally people we don't really know that well. And we do weird, they say it's Olympic Games, but Olympic Games look actually cool, but all we do is like relays and like, we do this weird thing. I'm excited for this upcoming one, but, I don't get how it has to do with Olympics, but we just throw water balloons at each other and try not to pop them. Like, the goal is we toss water balloons to our teammates, and then if it pops, it means we lose. So we have to, Anyways, it's not cool. It's boring. It's balls. And, I knew, as soon as, the gym teacher, got us together, make a quick announcement today outside. I knew as soon as he started talking that it was going to be the Olympics. So for the next week, your perseverance, your strength, your, I think it was like worthiness, and a whole bunch of other stuff, is going to be put to the test. PE Olympics 22. And, it's really stupid. But, hey, it's your little bike. Oh, it's your little cootie. Just kicked a rock. But, I was gonna wear my shutter glasses in this video, but I forgot them. Oh, man. Shutter glasses. They're just so cool. They're so cool. I'm not putting up an act. I really like shutter glasses. They're awesome. That's weird. Awesome. But, have you ever heard shutter glasses before? Has anything? I don't think they're unpopular, but, I don't think I've ever seen. Actually, I take that back. I have a few times. Yeah. So, thanks for watching, SGAB, and until next time, I am out. Peace.